Tableau in our organization, I think, is best summed up as being able to take a lot of the data, a lot of the data warehouse information that we've got, and being able to communicate it in one screen.
I think it's how people get to the underlying answer much more quickly. I think externally, outside of our group, people can go from a very high level view of the firm to the employee details within two or three clicks.
For executives who are used to taking on 7,000 page PowerPoint decks, trying to find an answer, now one dashboard from Tableau, they're there. They don't have to wait, they don't have to read, they interact, they find the answers, and they go to their teams and they move forward.
What we've been able to do now with data visualization is we take all that data for them, put it onto one screen to where they can take, and they can put it up on a projection screen, and they can have almost their entire pricing review on one screen. Also at the same time, they can focus in on certain parts of that and showing the people where the problems are and then what they need to do to fix those.
Our business leaders obviously know their business quite well, and they know quite well where they want to direct their analysis. What we try to do is really just enable them with the information and create it in a way that allows them to very simply drill down to where they want to go. And so Tableau has helped really create very simple but powerful dashboards that allows our business users to navigate where they want to go.
One of the key things is presenting this data right back in meaningful ways. I mean, we have a cycle when we go through our reporting with clients is here's the results, here's the analysis, here's the conclusion, and here's the call to action, right, that comes out of all that. And one of the beautiful things about Tableau is we in one shot, if a dashboard or just a worksheet, we can get all that done, and the client just, we immediately know what we're going to go do.
Tableau really doesn't get in the way. It really is so easy to use.
The fact that you can actually build a report immediately based on somebody's request, make it actionable, is something that's lights out, that's never been able to be before done in our company.
One of the things that we knew we needed to get to and would be a good differentiator for us is being able to create these dashboards that live in real time, right? I mean, our industry in interactive marketing is real time. What happened last hour? What's happening week over week? We're going to continually optimize and look for opportunities to move the needle.
The key to it also in the end is being able to make that data available on a much wider audience than you could with Excel or with some other tool, and being able to change it on the fly as executives or as market leadership or as other interested parties need it to be, to really communicate it out there and being able to help them make actionable decisions on the information that we give them.
It's really amazing when the owner of the agency, CPG background, one of the smartest men I've ever met, comes in and he looks at one of the dashboards we built and he goes, that's incredible. I know exactly what you're trying to tell me. He's the guy who used to be at a CPG and have 600,000 page decks put in front of him. Now he just wants one page. Now we just show him a one page dashboard. It's the same result. He goes, I got it. I know what we're going to go do. Let's go do it.